the faceoffs, involving virtually all five guys each time.
Six players at more than one point in this game for the Lightning, including every member of this line. Point battling to win it with Palat. And the Emmy will hold things up. Now we've got Haley dropping the gloves here with Braydon Coburn. And Haley's trying to punch uphill in this one. It's 5-11, and Coburn goes 6-5.
Yeah, punching uphill, all right.
Haley's been looking to stir things up. That's a big part of what he does. That's why he was added to this team. Bob Bugner wanted the team to have more bite this year than they had last year. And it's guys like Haley that
are in the lineup to do that. But a slash against Coburn, and they both dropped the gloves pretty much right away. And Coburn got a pretty good size advantage, and he is a strong man, as you can see. Coburn not, you know, into fighting very much in the past, not as much as Haley.